Good morning, students. Today I am here to explain 10th poem of our course book As I Grew Older. Students, as I grew older, the poem was written by Langston Hughes. Langston Hughes, he is the poet of this poem As I Grew Older. Langston Hughes, he was an American poet, playwright, and a social activist. So students, As I Grew Older, it was written by Langston Hughes. The present poem, it was first published in 1925. As I Grew Older was first published in 1925. Later on, the same poem, As I Grew Older, was published in Langston Hughes' poetry book, The Blue, The Very Blues. As I Grew Older, it was first published in 1925, and later on, the same poem was published in Langston Hughes' poetry book, The Very Blues. In the present poem, the poet has talked about his dream. Once upon a time, he had a dream, but with the passage of time, the poet had almost forgotten it. The poet had said that there was a wall created between the poet and his dream, and due to it, the poet was not able to remember his dream. To shine his dream again, there was a task that the poet has to complete, and that task was to remove or to collapse or to break the wall which was standing between the poet and his dream. So in the present poem, As I Grew Older, Langston Hughes has talked about his forgotten dream. In the poem, the poet has said that once upon a time he had a dream, and that dream had been forgotten by him. Due to the wall standing between the poet and his dream, he was not able to remember his dream. To sign his dream, he had to break that wall. So students, As I Grew Older, it is the poem of Langston Hughes about his dream. When you read the title, As I Grew Older, then we are given a tagline, when it is lost, or when the dream is lost. As I Grew Older, when the dream is lost. Thank you, students.